Harford storage.
Harford storage.
Listen, Simpan Tuberous wrote first time that roots are swollen. Like this, Simpan Tuberous wrote, example, sweet potato. Ratan, also called as shakarkand or sweet potato. Scientific name is Ipomea batata. Here, roots are swollen and irregular in shape. Food is stored in the form of starch. Major amount of food is in the form of starch. In the Ipomea batata, that means in the sweet potato. Second type of modification of adventitious root for food storage is fasciculated roots. Fasciculated roots present in Davia. Davia ची कंद बघितले तर तुम्हाला irregular shape दिसतो. Many small irregular roots are developed from the base of the root, that is called as fasciculated roots, example Davia. Third type of adventitious root for storage of food, that is called as moniliform root. Moniliform root consists beaded form. मण्यासारखे आकाराचे roots असतात. Beaded forms of many roots arises from basal part of the stem and called as moniliform, example Indian spinach. And fourth type of modification of adventitious root for storage of food is nodulated root. Nodulated root, example aam haldi or ambe haldi. Nodule like structure present are shown by the roots where actually storage of food takes place. Here, simple tuberous roots are swollen, do not show definite shape, produced singly, like this way, and roots arises from nodes over the stem. Here, the simple structure of the simple tuberous root, that is example sweet potato or shakarkand or Ipomea batata. Next, fasciculated tuberous root. Clusters are seen at the base of stem. Example, Davia asparagus. Asparagus, Davia, you know Davia. Gerbera sarki je pana colorful flowers astat moti Davia ji asparagus ni chatavari. Chatavari chi sudha mula kashi astat. Many small branches of adventitious root converted into swollen part which stores food. Example, Indian spinach. And next, nodulous root. That is nodular roots present in the ambehalat, nodular like structure. Fourth type. How many types of adventitious roots for storage of food? Four types. First, yes, simple tuberous. Next, here simple tuberous, fasciculated, and next moniliform.